And I love the light and shade in that, and you ever brought to me, that was stunning. Honestly, that was, it was beautiful, that's all I can say about that.
Thank you, Zoe.
There was something really Demi Lovato rhymes about that for me. I loved your head voice that you used a lot at the beginning. Sometimes, I think, for me, singing is less is more. That's just my preference, personally. You look really comfortable, you look confident up there, and it was like that song was written for you. I mean, what a way to end the night.
Thank you.
Thank you, Anna.
Kelly. I can only echo everything that Zoe and Emma have already said. It was an absolutely stunning performance. I loved your head voice. I loved the way that you do tell a story when you're up there and you perform it. And you do that with any song that's thrown at you. You interpret it and you put all this emotion into it and you tell a story. And that's really, really captivating. And it's such a beautiful talent. It really is. The riffs that you added in there as well to make it yours. I just thought everything about that was absolutely beautiful. It really
thank
was.
You.
Well done.
Thank you, Claire.
Thank you.
I can't really add much more, but I love the fact that you added that head voice throughout the beginning section, because even though the song builds on its own, you just added that extra layer of build by starting in that beautiful head voice and then progressing to that belt and that showing us that soul that you've got as well. And yeah, it was like watching you perform an original. It really was. It was a phenomenal performance, and you should be really, really proud of yourself.
Thank
also.
You. Thank you, Mary.
Bro, I mean, as soon as you started then, I thought I'll wait till the end now just to see if I can get anything constructive to say. That's actually better than the recorded version, and the recorded version's fantastic. It literally sounded like I just put the radio on, and that's how crisp it was to what I expected. This is a finale tonight, and like, this is reality. What a night you've all given us, because all four of you were exceptional. What a standard we've had this season. That is the reality. But honestly, how I feel, you belong up on them banners on there, and you are a star. You are a genuine star to be born. We've seen many talents over the years, lots and lots of different styles, but you are a blessing in my eyes. And I mean that, and it's rare, Chloe, and I know I've said it before, but it's the truth. It's rare talents like you come around. That is the truth. Well done.
Thank you, Joe.